Growing up in this community, I spent many days in the summer swimming in the river because we didn't have a swimming pool, but not anymore. I'm proud to have secured $4 million to build the pool that I dreamed about for so many years, now a reality. When I go to Washington, I go with you in mind, and as long as I'm your congressman, I'm gonna keep fighting to make sure that we build on this success and build even more because you deserve it. And that is what good government looks like.